This dog suddenly started attacking his owner. The owner tried her best to understand why, but the dog acted like nothing had happened. Feeding him became a battle, and the owner couldn't figure out what had caused this behavior. Things became dangerous when he bit the owner's toes and escaped from his leash. With the help of an expert, they managed to calm him down. The expert suggested a special training program to address his behavior. Although it was difficult for her, she agreed to start the program. Saying goodbye was hard, but the owner believed in his change. The expert reassured her, promising to work hard in the training program and return the dog back home soon as possible.